guys, in this video I want to talk about the importance of taking pictures of your work when completed and even throughout the process for that matter. It's also really nice if you can get pictures of happy customers standing next to their project. It just really helps build that credibility. And the importance of building your credibility comes into play when you want to be a high-end shop that charges top dollar. I believe that the number one contributing factor to being able to charge more for the projects that we're doing, whether it's a wrap project or paint protection or even a tinting project, is the credibility that you have as a company. And again, the credibility comes from so many different things. It comes from the way you talk, it comes from the way you look, it comes from the way your shop looks, it comes from how many reviews you have, and all these different things. But taking pictures of your work, which is sometimes easy to forget because you're all done, you're talking to the customer, and before you know it, they're on their way. It really helps build the credibility to have professional photos of your work on your website, on your Instagram page, on your YouTube page if you have one, and all those different places, including Yelp. Again, it's about building the whole package. You can't just have professional photos, but then have an unprofessional looking website. You can't have a beautiful website, beautiful pictures, but then have your shop look like a pigsty. So it's all about being the whole package. When you're the whole package, you build trust. And when you have trust, you're able to charge hourly and charge top dollar because they trust that there's a good reason for it. One analogy that I like to use when trainees come for one-on-one training is you would never buy an Apple product from a garage sale at full price. Even if it was legitimately brand new, it had never been opened, receipt, the whole nine, you still wouldn't pay full price. And the reason for that is because it doesn't feel right. You're at a garage sale. It feels like you should get a deal. You would pay full price at the Apple store because you're getting the whole experience of being at an Apple store. And we all know what that feels like. So think of yourself as an Apple store versus the garage sale. And part of being the Apple store is having professional photos in everywhere where you can. Whether that's in your shop on display of finished work that you're proud of, on your Google listing, on your professional looking website, on your Instagram page, Facebook, and so on and so forth. So it's a simple tip. I know a lot of people already take pictures, but make sure you're doing with those pictures as intended and they're not just getting clogged up on your phone and they're getting to all those different places. Because again, the more pictures you have of completed work that you're proud of, the more credibility you build and the more your customers are gonna trust you. So hopefully this helps. As always, please subscribe, like this video, or even dislike it if you found it unuseful, and we'll see you on the next one.